SCP, SCP-173. There was a problem with the doors and the electricity too. And before I knew